Gone. Hello? Hello? Guys, can anyone hear me? Eve Street can, because she's gifting subs. They're gifting subs, my apologies. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Hello, chat? Hello?
Ah! Hey, you! It's me, I'm back! How are you all? It's been so goddamn long. It's been like weeks or something. Which is becoming the norm at this point, I'm very sorry. How are you all? How are you all doing? Hi, hey, hello! Yo, there he is! Awful mic quality, what's wrong with my mic? Hold on. Something's wrong with the mic? It's coming through okay on my end. McDonald's mic. Hold on. Something's wrong. Let's have a look. It was fine before I left. Hold on. Maybe if I change to this.
How's this chat? Is this better? It's me, Wilbur Soot. How are you? Pog!
Is that better? Have I fixed it? You know what I could do? I could painfully just pull out my GoXLR cable.
It made it worse.
Really?
Let me listen back. It made it worse.
Really?
I know what the problem is.
Another problem, hold on. Hey, is that better? Oh, I messed up. Hey, chat, I fixed it. chat. How are you? Oh, man. There we go. I fixed it. Thank you, Jess is Stressed with the 6 months. Beyond Brie with the 10 months. Ruchi with the 8 months. Revenge with the 8 months. Georgie Ken with the 6 months. Liam Malio with the 3 months. Alex Lote with the 6 months. Samantha with the 3 months. Elena JPEG with the 8 months. Lillian Frog with the 6 months. Electric K with the 4 months. Mafia Sam with the 8 months. Jellyfall with the 14 months. Blue Fox Doodle with the 8 months. Taz Goes Newt. Molly X. Alice Sar 82. Fluxphage, 420 Holly, Kiwi Capri Sun, I'm Julia by the way, CMC Carthy, Linsky, Alyssa Selena, Twice Yar, Lol Morans, Caleb Powers, Yepple, Pigeon Majesty, Strawberry Bed 07, Ritz to Robbie, like that name, Shortstack 487, and many more with the subs. How are we all doing? Your cam, wow, yeah! You guys are saying you like the camera, do you know why? It's the same camera. I've just done lighting, chat. So I'm in an office, right, and I've blocked out... There used to be a light source coming in here. So what I've done is I've blocked that light source, and I've set up a key light behind my monitor. And now I don't look like shit on camera anymore. How good's this? Hey, Wilbur, my merch came in today, Pog. That is Pog. I hope you enjoy it. Yeah. I hope you enjoy it. Let me put on some music for you guys. How have we all been? What do we all think of Dream's new song, guys? What do we think of Mask? How are we all feeling about it? How are we all feeling about Mask, guys? Come on. It's good, isn't it? It's good. He sent it to me months ago. I didn't actually know it came out until I spoke to Tubbo earlier. It isn't out yet, someone says. Oh, mon petit frère. Oh, mon petit frère. You need to check. It is. It's out. He sent it to me like months ago. Like months and months. So long ago that I don't actually remember how long ago it was. All I remember is that I was playing classic Minecraft at the time. I made a super smelter. I remember. That's Eve Street. Thank you for the 10 gifted. I made a super smelter. That's all I remember. He sent it to me and he was like, what do you think? And I was like, this is great. I personally am a big fan of the vulnerable route. I think that's more of a side to Dream I think we need to explore more. I wanna hear like the specifics of vulnerabilities, you know? Because it's deep. There's a lot going on in it, man. Wilbur Stewart played you, I guess. I will. We have the boys here. Rambu and Tubbo, definitely, and Goggy maybe. Goggy said he'll stop by if he can. I'm glad it was good. I'm glad you enjoyed it. Yeah, I enjoyed it too. I enjoyed listening to it. Margaret Thatcher, thanks for rising from your watery grave to give me 10 subs. And Franny, thank you for the 5. Yeah. How have you been, Wilbur? Thank you for asking. I've been pretty damn good. I've been on the Isle of Wight since the 9th of May, and I know one or two of you saw me there, but just didn't believe that I was there. There were times I was in the Asda in Newport, and people would stop and just stare at me. And I don't know if they're staring at me because I have something on my face or because they recognized me. But all of them just stared. And they all like one of them I remember, she was like walking around the corner, she just stops and just goes like this. And I was just like, I was thinking like, if they know who I am, they just don't believe that I'd be on this weird island in the middle of nowhere. Have you seen the new Sadist video? We're going to watch that in a minute. I have no idea what it's about. No one else has seen it. Masha with the 10. Thank you so much. Did you see the new Sadist animatic? Everyone's just, I'm going to do it, dude. I know I've titled my stream a bit confusingly. Basically, I'll explain what the title of this stream means. I'm only here for one day. This is my day here. And then tomorrow I'm working. And then the next day I'm off. I'm going off to cabin number 2. So we're in the middle. We're being dropped in the middle of my little story. Can we get a fit check? It's just my Los Campesinos hoodie and I've got a shirt under it because it was cold today. It's nothing new, I promise. And my unwashed hair. Oh, look at that. My hair, I haven't washed my hair in a few days because I've been in the middle of nowhere and I forgot to bring a fucking shampoo. I forgot to bring shampoo and conditioner, so I've just been like this. I cannot wait. I'm gonna wash my hair tomorrow. I'll wash my hair tomorrow, and then I'll feel great. I just know I'll feel great for it. How was recording Torn? The music video? That was a lot of fun. George not found. He said to me, we were on call together, we were just hanging out, and he said to me how he really wanted to be in a music video. And I was like, okay. Okay, baby, let's get you in a music video. So I was like, do you want to come? I said to him, do you want to come down to Brighton and be in the music video? And he was like, yeah. He was like, yeah, I do, but I think I'm busy that day. And I was like, George, you gotta make time, George. And so every day up until the date that he was meant to come down, I checked in with him. I was like, are you coming, George? Every day. And then finally he caves in and he comes down and on the day he comes down, it is raining, it is cold, it is dark. The original music video was supposed to be me running through a field in Hove and George Not Found runs next to me and slaps shaving cream on my face and like moisturizer all over my face while we're running. That was going to be the music video, but it was too rainy and cold. So I said like, well, there's a subject. The song has a subject, right? There is a character. So do you want to just sit there Giro, thank you for the 500 subs. Do you want to just sit there and we'll all just go nuts around you? And you can be the character in this story, you know? And he was like, yeah. Oh, and something someone always says to me, Voxy, so thank you for the 5. Something some people always see in the chat, right? People are always saying, I bet this took a ton of takes because George was laughing. Chat? He did it in one take. He stayed completely still, flat face, for one take, and it was done. We whacked it out in 30 minutes, and then we had a Domino's pizza. Legend, I know, Breezy, thank you for the 5 good subs. What a legend! It was mental. It was like, we did it, and like, I'd keep walking back and like, checking the footage, and like, we had like a couple other people behind the camera. It wasn't just me, obviously, operating the camera. And like, everyone was losing their minds at how funny it was, because you got to bear in mind, guys, it was silent in that room. We didn't have music. Obviously, we weren't playing the instruments that was put in the editing. So we were just hopping around in near silence, like just with it. We had the beats like playing into our ears, and we were just hopping around in silence. And George stayed, and we were just like twiddling his hair, and like I was like resting his chin on my hand, and he was just completely flat faced, like the entire duration. What a legend. Emerson Mary, thank you for the 8 gifted subs. 8, weird number, never seen that, but thank you. Chris Me Quick, thank you for the 10 gifted subs. Wow, you guys are really making my one stream a month worthwhile, aren't you? Please, don't subscribe or gift subs if you're expecting me to go live more. Oh, another thing before we get into the fun with the guys. Keitar, I'm in a good mood, by the way. I've had a good time. I'm so creatively exhausted. On the last day in the Isle of Wight, I was like... We were in the car back today, and none of us said a word. We sat in complete silence. It was just. We were just so mentally exhausted the entire journey back. Joe slept in the back seat. He leant on all the guitars and fell asleep. And Mark was driving, and we just put on some math rock and just sat there like for the entire journey back. I'm so creatively exhausted, man. But I've got to do it again in 2 days. We're back on it. Back on my bullshit in 2 days. Maddie didn't commit arson. Thank you for the 10 gifted subs. And if I've missed any gifted subs, thank you as well. When are you going to release the album? Nevi, thank you for the 15. The thing with the album is, this is our debut, right? And I know I've got your love, and that's what I really care about. Like, I've got your support. But the next thing, the people I need to... Obviously, I want to make stuff that's good for you, but the people I need to impress are the people who might hate the culture we come from, right? The Minecraft YouTube space, you know, which is ridiculous. But there are people that hate that space, right? So I want to make something that proves, like, shut the fuck up, you know? That proves, like, something can come out of this, you know? And what I've always thought is I want to make sure that I'm always giving you my best, right? And so that's what I want to do. Over this time, I've had a lot of time to think, and I've come to the conclusion. I've come to the conclusion that I don't give you guys enough. You know, I don't show you guys I care enough, and that's just how I am with everything, man. like speak to any of my ex girlfriends, and they'll tell you I'm the same. So I wanted to say I've been thinking, and I just want to say, man, like, as much as I may be, like, chasing this music, and as much as this is, like a new dream I've got, and I'm honed in like a sniper, right? At the same time, man, I'm not leaving you guys behind. I'm not going anywhere. Even if the streams are once a month, even if they're less, I will bring a laptop on tour. You guys are getting content. I don't care. I'm not leaving you for it. And if everyone, because this came up because people started being like, Wilbur's the next Joji. One, I'm nowhere near as talented as Joji. Number two, I'm not going anywhere. I'm not, you know, things may slow down, but they would slow down anyway, you know? This isn't me taking a break either. This is me working harder than I am at the moment. I would love to call it a break. But yeah, I ain't going anywhere. I'm just making different things as well, okay? That's just what I wanted to say. And the reason I'm not going anywhere, because I have massive problems with Twitch and with YouTube and things. Not problems that need airing now, and not problems that are like really impacting everything. But the real reason I'm staying is for you guys, because I want to make sure you guys, you know, because a lot of you have really honed in on this, and like, you know, watching my streams is something for you. It's not, you know, so that's why I'm here. I'm not going to talk about myself anymore. Let's see if Tubbo's on the line. Tubbo, are you on the line?
Ah!
Tubbo, my Hello? Friend. Tubbo,
Hi!
My friend.
Hey!
How are you hey! Doing, Tubbo?
I'm doing all right. Oh my God, you scared
Did I
the
scare
hell out
you,
me.
Tubbo?
Yeah, just a little bit,
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's all right. You know what I'm doing right now?
What are you doing right now, Tubbo?
I'm playing a little bit of the UK GeoGuessr. I'm searching
what have you got
the UK.
Where, okay, tell me what a signpost. Give me a signpost.
All right, I've currently
a direction.
It says pavilion.
Pavilion.
It's all it says. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, it says pavilion. That's the sign, Coach Matt. It says bottle bank.
Bottle bank. Are the buildings white?
There's white cladding on some of them.
Is it like by the sea?
No, I don't think it is. It doesn't look like a seaside town. There's a lot of
could
like
anyway.
It looks kind of like
pavilion
a...
screams Brighton off the bat, but
you reckon? I don't know. It looks like very copy and pasty the neighborhood, if you know what I mean. All the houses are the same.
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. Would you like to watch this? Sorry to interrupt your geoguessing. I hate the UK GeoGuessr. But would you
do
like
you?
Would yeah, I do. Would you like to watch the new animatic by Saddest?
Oh, I would quite.
Yeah.
You're going to be watching it.
I'm good. I thought we could watch it together maybe.
Okay. Yeah, maybe just a little bit maybe.
Cool. Let's do it. Let's do this.
Right, let me get up the ye old Saddest
right.
YouTube.
I haven't done this YouTube thing in a. Oh, it just works. Okay, cool. I just clicked it and it just worked. That's great. Normally I have to faff about with like all the buttons and things.
I'm ready.
By the way, if you've subbed and I've missed it, thank you for your sub and all the gifted. You ready?
I'm ready, I am.
Let's go. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Wait! Saddest youths are out now!
Yeah, get that bag!
It's me taken in physical form, and
get
it has
that bag. Get that bag!
It's the sum of the animations that I did.
It's got no Hamilton
it's gone forever.
The bag.
You don't want that. So get him while you can. The link is in the
You're right, I don't.
Below.
I don't want that. I don't want that.
Okay, bye!
They've got a great voice.
Yeah.
It's based on the Sleepy Boys Inc. fan fiction. We have a fan fiction?
Oh.
Guitar, it's gotta be me. It's gotta Yeah, it's me.
Yeah, it's you.
They're always very nice with my hairline, right?
I don't know, I think you have a pretty good hairline in real life.
Tubbo. You've never met me in real one, you've never met me in real life.
Well, whenever I've watched a Wilbur Sub video, I thought it was a pretty cracking
okay.
hairline.
Okay, we won't go into it now.
Why is that front?
I wish I could play classical guitar like that.
It's got a violin.
Oh, is this like techno blade?
Yeah, I think it is.
Violinist techno blade. My techno plays like the trumpet, doesn't he?
Does he? Oh, I never asked.
Something.
I've always wanted to learn the saxophone.
Tommy! is my voice. That caught me off guard.
Holy crap.
That was great.
Yeah.
Can I point out what's so great about that?
Yeah, well,
like,
what?
Obviously it's obvious what's so great about it, but like, dude, that is a fan fiction inspired by a bunch of friends, right? But that's a fan fiction that has inspired an animation.
Yeah.
That was all the community. That's incredible, man. That's so cool. I love that. Should I read the fan? I've never read a fan fiction before. I try and stay away from that stuff. It makes me panicky. Reading
about. Oh, I get what you mean. Yeah.
Yeah, but like, man. That was great. That was really, really cool. I like the exploration of a more artsy direction as well. It's very nice.
I want to know what happened to Kristen, was it?
I think she died. I mean, I
don't
know.
Why did Kristen die?
I have no idea. That's really cool. Cool. Good work. Good work, Sadist. I know you probably already know you've done well, but good work. Yeah. Cool. Hey, Tubbo.
Hey.
Let's talk, because you had an interesting point. I wanted to chat with you.
Let's talk. Well, but about what I said earlier.
Yeah.
Oh, I was just saying how I found it funny that Twitch added a category on Twitch, which was pools, hot tubs, and beaches.
Yeah.
For hot tub streamers, and I thought I found it funny when I was reading through the article.
Why did they do that? I've been gone a while.
They did it, I think, because there was a lot of like hot tub streams and just chatting and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I think. Yeah, probably.
Right. Okay.
I don't know, what's your 2 cents on the take?
Do you think it's done as like a quarantine thing? Like to keep it away from everything else, or do you think it's done as a reverence thing, like to put it higher? Like, look. This is what we're about.
Oh, it's definitely not to go like, look what we're about, because Twitch has always been like, oh, well, yeah, we're a gaming website, right? Surely.
I mean, we're not gaming.
Oh, no. No, we're not gaming. But when I go on Twitch, the majority of what I see is gaming.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how to feel about the whole controversy, because I guess the problem is that I haven't thought about it long enough, so any opinion I give will be...
Yeah, I feel the same.
It'll be misinformed because, like, I haven't had a think.
I don't.
But from my initial understanding, I think people, as long as they're adults, should be able to do what they want as long as they've got the mature filter on their channel, and they're not breaking the rules. I don't really care. I have no issue. I don't understand the quarry, but I haven't thought about it enough. So
yeah, I don't really understand the appeal personally. But
yeah.
I don't know.
I'm probably just missing an important
I feel like
part.
It's a bit of a touchy subject. I'm kind of scared to talk about it, if you know what I mean.
Who are you scared of?
I'm scared of the internet, man.
You can have an opinion, man. Don't let anyone tell you you can't have an opinion on something, man. Anyway, do you want to watch the other animatic? Have you seen the other one?
Oh my god, is there more than one? Is it the bloopers one?
It is the bloopers. I haven't seen the bloopers.
That made me laugh like a lot.
Let me see the bloopers.
Have you not? Wait, I'll get it up as well.
I haven't seen the bloopers. Everyone's saying Mask, but I've heard Mask, man. I've heard it.
I've heard it as well.
I was one of the beta testers for Mask.
He's the mask beta tester.
Yeah, I'm a mask beta tester, so. Yeah, yeah, it's cool. Good. Go listen to it yourselves, guys. Right. Are we ready?
Yeah, I'm at 0-0.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Hello. Talking Saddest here.
Hi,
and I'm
Saddest.
Here to announce that I'm having a YouTube.
Oh, another.
It's basically a little figurine of me.
Wow.
And you can get it
is
once it drops at May 21st, 3 p.m. Eastern. We'll also be giving away some of them. So if you're interested, click the link in the description below and follow each step.
A honeycomb.
Now with that out of the way, on with the video.
This is where we take it all back. Either
that,
or we get nothing. Are you ready?
There you go. You
can have that. Yes, I am.
Okay, now Salis, also put this one in.
Just do a bloopers one. Just do a bloopers reel.
See, Sadish, if you want to put one of those in, you have to put the other one in. I just screamed c*** at the top of my lungs, and there are solicitors and accountants walking around outside my door.
Dream? You okay? This is... Do you want me to... Oh, no, don't do... No, don't... No! My thing!
Tommy's.
Guys, I wasn't in the script. Just wait. I wasn't in the script.
It's blurring your mind, Tommy. You realize there's a whole nation over there that we actually have to protect.
I'll stop then. From now on, I won't. I'm sorry. All right? I won't.
Okay. That's good. That's like a good first step.
That transition
I can't empty
was cool.
The dishwasher. I'm lying. Yeah. What the damn it.
Tommy does not use a Logitech C900 webcam.
No, he's got a fat camera above his desk now.
As I was saying, this
surely
nation.
Just fucking wait.
And as I was saying, please do not animate time. That.
Do not.
I feel I'm burning in the rain right now. And I just. Tommy, I want you to bring me back to life.
That's so perfectly timed.
Bring it. I don't want.
That was like.
What the
No one's no everyone is no get no
Rambu.
One they don't understand. I understand.
Hello.
Oh. So you've come here to my panic room now.
Why now? Why suddenly now when you could have just done this earlier? Why didn't you blow it up immediately?
Oops, 1 second. Of course my Discord breaks at this moment. 1 second.
Okay.
I was doing so well! No!
Have you not seen that one?
Yo, bagger!
You recognize the song, perhaps?
Hard boiled, Kevin MacLeod. Banger alert.
Bonum bonum.
Boodum boodum. Boom boodum boodum. Boom 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 boom. We have a good time on this show, Tubbo. We have a good time on this show.
Yeah, on the Geo.
But you know who's
show.
Not having a good time right now?
Who's not having a good time?
The cats.
Not the cats.
In the shelters. Spay and neuter your pets.
You really just told everyone to say.
Yeah, man. Would you disagree? I mean,
yeah, I guess. Cut off the balls, boss man. Yeah. Hello?
Cut off the balls, boss man. That's gotta go in the quote book, right? That's going in the quote book. Hold on.
And that's what it is, right? They're just, you know, slice and dice.
Oh, sure. Cut off the balls, boss man. That's going
on. Yeah, cut off the balls.
Cut off the balls, boss man.
Prevent the babies.
Prevent the babies. Prevent the kits and pups.
Yeah.
Cut off the balls, you know, boss man.
I was thinking I may get a dog one day.
You should.
I don't think I'd cope very well with large quantities of shit.
They make you live longer.
Do they?
Well, not the shit, but the dog does.
Oh. This turd will grant you more life. Yeah. Consume it wisely.
Cut off the balls, boss man.
Cut off the balls.
Cut off the balls. Cut off the balls, boss man. Do you want to just chat or do you want to do something?
I'm down to chat. I'm down to do something. I'm just hanging out.
Nice. What do you want to chat about? Oh, wait.
What? What's up?
Phil.
Phil?
Phil's supposed to hang out with us and he's recording right now with Tommy.
He's recording. He's recording with Tommy. God forbid.
Wish I'd known there was a recording happening.
Yeah, I didn't know actually, that's not true, I didn't know.
Shit, fuck you, Tubbo.
Sorry. I just didn't want to lie to you. Look at it this way. Would you rather I'd lied to you just then? Or would you rather I'd honest?
Would rather you have lied? No, I'm glad you told me the truth.
Exactly.
What were your parents like with them lying?
Well, okay, you want to know what I did? Okay, because in my school, I'm a very scruffy kid. I was a very scruffy kid, okay? Right. And I got put on uniform report.
Ooh,
which basically
means I was on that.
Were
no,
you?
I didn't have my top button done up, ironically, when I have it done up right now.
No, but I was on uniform report because my trousers were always covered in mud. Like, I never wore my tie. My shirt buttons were always undone or done wrong. Like, so
you,
they put me on.
And you deserved it, I think.
Yeah, so they put me on uniform report. But the only teacher that ever didn't sign off on the report was my tutor. But when I found out I was getting on it, I was panicking because my mum's go-to punishment was no more computer. So that was the go-to punishment. Ooh. Yeah, which mean, you know, no more live streaming.
No more Minecraft.
No more Minecraft, I know.
How would you live without Minecraft, man? Minecraft is
honestly,
the blood
I may just
in
have
our
to...
veins.
I know. I love the pixel and the block and the crafting.
He's a voxel boy.
I just love it. So what I did was, because I knew my mum was going to get an email saying I was on uniform report, so what I did was I slid into the car that evening and I was like, Mum, I've got something really bad to tell you. I slid into the car, like I slid into the front seat. I'm like, And she could tell something's up. She's like, what's up? And I've got like, Mum, I've got some harrowing news for you. I've been put on report. And she went, what? And I was, and that scared the crap out of me. I was expecting it to go a lot more soon. And I was like, it's uniform report. And she was, because obviously my mum's a teacher and she has to put up with this shit all day. So she was at the end of her tether. She was ready to, you know, dare I say, just chop my head off. So I was like, it's just uniform report, because she always called me a scruff bag as well. And then she was like, it's still unacceptable. How hard is it just to dress properly? And then I was like, and then she was mad and she was like, no more computer for a month. And I was like, okay. But then as we were going down the car and, you know, I was explaining to her how, you know, and this is something you should never do, but I went there. I was like, you know, I'm not sure this punishment is too fair. And then I'd already doomed myself. And I went, would you rather I told you honestly, or would you have rather you'd got the email from the school? And she was like, oh, that's true. I would rather you tell me. And then I got my computer back.
That's weird. I mean, you're putting your parenting on display. I'm sure they were great parents, but that was...
No, they're fantastic.
Oh, okay.
But that was my proudest
strange,
moment of honesty.
Strange scenario. No, my sheet.
What happened to your sheet?
My sheet to block out the fucking lights outside just fell down.
Oh no.
Now the solicitors will see me. And they don't know about me yet. These
don't
solicitors
know.
Don't
oh, God,
know
are these
about
new
me.
Solicitors?
These are new ones. These are new solicitors, man. Tubbo?
Oh, God. Oh, not you.
I thought
sorry,
like,
I
knocked
just...
my internet out through the wall or something. She just went silent. I was like, oh, fuck. I don't have
oh, God, I've killed
hard.
Him. I've killed him.
Was I too aggressive with the wall?
No.
It's funny. So wait. When you look at my webcam, right, you would assume that there's like quite a lot of room around me,
yeah.
Right? My wall is there. It's like right next to me.
Is it just
there,
right there?
And there's like, and then I've got a lot of space this way, to be fair.
You know what? Is it a, like, is it a different soliciting firm or is it the same one? Like, do you reckon they've heard rumors
office.
From like...
It's a different office. They don't know me, these people.
Yeah, but do you reckon they've heard like rumors from like the solicitors
down the grapevine?
Club?
I just
yeah,
think
yeah, down
I'm
the
infamous.
Solicitors
are
grapevine.
You, are you implying my infamy?
Like, infamous of... So you're just known as the guy that stopped our work, you know?
Oh, God.
Through the sheer
That's
volume.
Terrifying.
Shook the walls.
Shook
Our documents
the
were scattered
who,
the to
the
wind.
The man who shook the walls. That's a good song title, actually. The man who shook the walls. Yeah, no, that I wouldn't be surprised, man.
Do you reckon when they saw your name on like the office like billboard, like moving in soon, like
the office billboard?
I don't know. Do you have an office
got, like,
billboard? Like you got
billboard
a bulletin
that says,
board?
Wilbur Soap moving in soon.
Approach with caution. Something like that.
I'm a toxic workplace. You know they talk about don't bring in the toxic workplace environment. I am the toxic workplace environment.
You have all of the toxic for the entire office. All of it.
That's me. That's me, man. I'm trying to think of what was I'm dreadful. I am just
really?
I'm just a bad man.
God, I'm so sorry. I'm
it's
so sorry.
Right. It's all right. I'm getting better every day. But part of it is my blatant disregard. See, this one, they told me I would get noise complaints if I was too loud. The last one, they said
no.
I wouldn't. So the last one, I was really noisy. But this one, I'm a quiet guy. I'm a bit quieter, you know? I'm a bit more.
You know, you're trying to change the rumors that have gone down the grapevine. You're trying to...
Responsible.
Ooh, that's a pretty strong word.
I'm doing like that thing
around.
They do on TikTok. Responsible, where they like
what
talk,
do they do on
where
TikTok?
They you know where they talk out the like, side of their mouth. It's like
responsible.
That
do they do that?
Responsible.
I can't do that. That kind
like
of
that,
hurts
you know,
my face.
I mean, dude, I've learned so many face things from TikTok, man. I've learned like what's the one where you go, hey. It doesn't work unless you're watching my camera, Tubbo. It's basically right. What you do is you move your. Oh wait, I didn't do it right. Hold on. Hey.
Let me have a look. I'll have a look.
So okay, what you do is you. Well, it's you need the sound synced. Hold on. Let me share my screen. Let me share my stream.
Oh okay.
With you.
Okay.
Right. Do you see this?
You're gonna share a little virtual cam with me.
Do you see that?
Yeah. I
right,
see that.
Ready?
I see
watch
that.
Watch this. Watch this. Ready. Ready. Ready.
Yeah.
Hi.
Oh, what, like the wave?
You like lag. You like lag your voice. Ready? Hello.
Whoa! I thought that was Discord, but that's your...
Yeah, you do. Look, ready, so like... Hi.
I want to try it. I want to
try
it.
Try it, man.
Wait. I don't know how I can show you mine.
Everyone, chat's saying wow. It took me like 5 minutes in the mirror.
Wait.
Try it, Tubbo. Give it a go.
Do that? Can you see my... Okay.
Well, let me have a look. They'll have to go onto Tubbo's stream to see what you're about to do.
Yeah. So like, hi. It's so hard.
You gotta freeze your. You gotta lip sync it first, and then without moving your face, make the noise.
Okay. Hi.
No. More of a gap. You were close. More of a gap.
Hi.
You gotta leave a space between the lip sync and the thing. Otherwise, you're doing it too close.
Hi.
Close. You got it. It's practice, man.
Oh, hi. Man. That is so weird to watch.
Hello. You can see my throat because I've got a massive Adam's apple because of my thyroid. You can
that
see.
That is terrifying. Oh,
yeah.
Man.
What else have I learned from TikTok? That's not a fun sentence.
Today I learned on TikTok.
My TikTok used to be cute animals all the time, every day.
Really?
It was my cute animal injection, but now it's like... Now, someone said, have you learned any hip dances?
Yo.
It used to be like loads of cute animals, but now it's like... Now it's...
My TikTok is all clips of Adam Sandler. I mean, I kid you not, I could go on it right now. It's all just...
What?
Adam Sandler.
Wait, like, why have you got... Wait, no. Stop moving on. Why have you got Adam's... Why is your TikTok Adam Sandler?
It's all just various clips from all movies he's been in. I don't know what I did was. I've only recently installed the app on my phone. And
do you like Adam Sandler, Tubbo?
Not really.
What's your favorite Adam Sandler film? Is it Happy Gilmore?
Wait, was he the guy from Mall Cop? Is he the Mall Cop?
No, that's Paul Blart.
Oh, because he's also on there.
He's the one in
Oh, is he in, like, Dad's? Is he in that one?
I don't know. I've never seen it.
Is... Yeah, but...
He was in the one about the ship. Oh, Going Overboard. Have you seen Going Overboard? Don't watch Going Overboard.
No. Oh,
what else was he in? I'm trying to think of an Adam Sandler
ups.
Film.
He was in The Grown-Ups.
He was in... Wait, was he? It was Will Ferrell and...
Wait, I think
no,
it was
Grown-Ups. No, that's Step Brothers.
Oh, wait, are they?
No, yeah, no. Adam Sandler is in Grown-Ups. Adam Sandler is in Grown-Ups, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, because those clips are just... I only just got the app and it's just played with
I'm
Adam
trying,
Sandler.
What was he in that was good? Like, I know that's like a meme, but he must have been in something. Like, he must have been in something that was good. Like, Jim Carrey was at least in The Truman Show, you know?
Is Jim Carrey Mall Cop?
And he was also... No, Jim Carrey is a comedian actor who I'm not too fond of. He was also in Eternal Sunshine of a Spotless Mind.
Oh, what's that one that South Park takes the piss out? That Rob guy. Rob Schneider.
Rob Schneider. I don't know enough about Rob Schneider, man.
You don't know enough about
Rob
Schneider.
Oh, Click. Everyone's saying Click.
What's Click?
Click is that's about Adam Sandler plays a gentleman who finds himself a remote control that allows him to control time, and hijinks ensue. Hijinks ensue. Everyone's saying
no.
Pixels, but I have not seen Pixels.
Oh, I saw Pixels. I love that movie.
Apparently he's in that, but I haven't
seen
it.
They had very good taste of music for that movie. They picked very good songs to use in that movie.
Fair enough. I feel like some of my chat are really behind because someone just goes, how are you doing that?
Hey, Wilbur, mobile viewer here.
Someone just said he is in Jaws. Adam Sandler is not in Jaws, is he?
Oh my god, do you know what I watched recently?
No, I've got to check, but I know you're lying. He could be as like a kid.
You know what? I've always been too scared to watch Jaws.
It's good. I mean, it's kind of scary. I understand why you'd be scared. Yeah, Adam Sandler is not in Jaws. Fuck you.
Yeah.
Who fuck said Adam Sandler was in Jaws? Okay, what was Adam? I've got Adam Sandler's page up. Let's have a quick looky-loo, shall we? Right.
Wait, is he on Wikipedia?
I'm on his IMDb. Adam Richard Sandler was born in September 9th in Brooklyn, New York. He's of Russian Jewish descent. At 17, he took his first step towards becoming a stand-up comedian when he spontaneously
took the
stage.
He's in a movie called Big Daddy.
Big Daddy, the wedding singer, Little Nicky, the water boy. I don't know any of these films. I don't know I don't know any of this. Pixels, we just talked about that.
He's released singles, Wilbur! He's done music!
Is he a musician? Oh, we gotta listen to... Wait, where?
Oh my god, he made the whatever song this is. Wait, I'll link it to you the Wikipedia. Wait, how do I copy link?
He did them. He composed the music to Adam Sandler. What the hell happened to me?
he got RIAA gold, whatever that means.
Yeah, it went gold.
I don't know what that means, but how do I listen to the song?
I don't know. I probably DMCA, man.
No, oh, that's so true.
You're gonna get dumped. And no one get dumped.
I don't want to get dumped.
Why did you delete that TikTok with the Russian? Because it wasn't very funny. I made a TikTok, and I'm a big fan of Molchat Doma. And I made a TikTok of Molchat Doma and me playing the bass line to Molchat Doma with my band. And I watched it back, and it's just not very funny. So I deleted it.
Good train of thought.
Yeah. He did a full cover of Hamilton. What? Adam Sandler did not do a full cover. You are... The chat is just lying to me today, man. Hamilton.
Are they trying to bait us? Is that what it is?
Oh my god!
Wait, did he actually...
Oh my god! Dubbo!
No!
Pause this for 00. It's probably an impersonator.
No.
But oh my god!
Oh
are
my
you
god.
Ready, Dubbo?
I'm ready. I'm
three.
Ready.
So let me pause this. 3, 2, 1, go.
How does a bastard orphan, son of a whore and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence, impoverished in squalor?
15 seconds. I made it to 15 seconds and it's gone.
Oh.
I paused it. It's gone.
I want to listen to
the
Guns and Ships.
Founding father without a... Oh, yeah, we got to do Guns and Ships. Hold on. Pulls it at...
When is Guns and Ships in
it's
the Adam
like,
Sandler
it's like
cover?
A, it's like a little bit towards the middle.
That's
Yorktown.
Or negotiated.
After oh,
Yorktown.
After that would be enough. Yeah, here we go. Pulls it at 52.18. Pulls it at 52.18. Chat, did you appreciate how much I've listened to Hamilton that I was able to pinpoint where Guns and Ships was? Are you ready, Tubbo?
Wait, I'm trying to get 52.18. It's hard to scrub through this timeline. Okay, right. I'm there.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Gower, somehow defeat a global superpower. How do global we emerge superpower? Victorious from the quagmire? Leave the battlefield waving Betty Ross's flag higher.
He's reading it. This bloke's reading this top of the script. Weapon. At least learn the tracks.
Come on,
love
who's
come
on,
step in. He's come on, Adam.
Confusing, do you reckon you can do it, Adam? British
here we go.
Everyone give it up for America's favorite fighting bridge.
Sounds like Quackity.
I'm kicking this horse by the reins with a red corpse spreader with front stage. And I'm never gonna stop until I make a drop of bread and up scatter their remains on. Watch me engaging them, escaping them, enraging them. Ow! I go to friends for more funds. I come back with more guns.
And chips. And
okay, I'm done. I'm done now.
That's enough.
Can I tell you something that I'm never gonna say or reveal again?
What?
Do you know, I was going through a rough time in quarantine, Tubbo, towards like the middle. And I think the climax, this was when I was living in London still. The climax of my time in quarantine, in like the rough part of quarantine, was I recorded a rendition of the entirety of the Hamilton soundtrack with a New Zealand Australian accent. Start to finish, 2 hours long. I did every single lyric.
You know what? I respect
it. How does a bastard orphan... How does a bastard orphan, son of a whore and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean? And I was just in such a bad place. That was a great idea at the time. I did the entire thing, start to finish. I even did voices for each of them. I even did Washington's, like, I took like 5 takes to do Washington's, like, fucking history has its eyes.
That sounds brilliant, actually.
Clip or it didn't happen. It's not on this computer, and I'm contemplating deleting it all.
No! Oh, you just
I've got
to keep it for the memory.
Dude,
not even to put out there, just for the memory.
If they want, chat wants proof, I will do it. Hold on. I'm taking this horse by the reins, make a red coat, spread it with bloodstains, and I'm never going to stop until I make a drop, and then I'm going to scatter the remains and watch me engaging them, escaping them, enraging them. Wow! I've got to throw us for more fans and come back with more guns and ships, and so they're bailing ships. We rendezvous in Rochambeau, consolidate their gear. We could end this war in Yorktown, cut them off at sea, but for this to succeed, there's someone else we need. Oh no, Hamilton so knows what to do in the trenches, you do a different fluent French. I mean, Hamilton's, you're gonna have to take him eventually. What's he gonna do on the bench? I mean, Hamilton, no one has more resilience or matches my practical tactical brilliance. You wanna fight for your land, Bick? I need my right hand man, Bick. That's proof.
That's
if
sick.
I can do that, that is proof that I did the whole thing.
That is sick.
That was my lowest point. My biggest mistake.
No, that's not even a mistake. I'm envious, dude.
Tommy just DM'd me. Cool ass stream title.
What's the stream title?
I just told it in medias res, because we're in the middle, because I'm in between two cabins. So I was like, I didn't want to call it in between two cabins. So I just went in medias res. Gave it a cool name. I don't know, Tommy. Maybe I'll name all my streams cool things for you. Oh, man. Man, I'm going to have some magic stars. Do you like magic stars, Tubbo?
Magic stars? They're the little chocolate stars, aren't they?
Uh-huh. They're very tasty.
Oh, they're great.
Big fan. Sometimes, you just need some chocolate, man.
Fez. To be fair, I've had so much chocolate over the last 4 days I actually feel kind of sick of the stuff.
Mm.
I didn't even think it was possible, but I'm craving broccoli right now, Wilbur. This has never happened to me before.
We're in opposite boats. Do you want to swap places? Because where I was staying on the Isle of Wight, there's no shops nearby.
Really?
And there's no delivery. And everything's quite expensive.
Oh, wow.
So do you know what I ate? You're gonna love this. Do you know what my meal was? I will recite to you my meal, which was on rotation for about 2 weeks.
What was it?
I would wake up and I'd have an apple and a banana for breakfast. Work until about 1 p.m. Then at 1 p.m., I would cook some bacon, liver, and mashed potatoes.
Liver?
Liver, yeah.
Of what?
I assume sheep, maybe, or cow. I don't know. It's liver.
Oh.
It was just, it was labeled as liver in the shop. Oh. Cook some liver. Slap that together. Lovely, by the way. I cannot recommend enough. Very good for you. Once a week. Have some liver once a week. Keeps you very healthy.
Wow.
Especially if you're anemic like me. I would have some sausage and more mashed potatoes. Potatoes, by the way, are the godsend when you've gotten those.
They're so filling as well.
Yeah, yeah. And then the next day, to avoid having the same thing, and I have some pasta with a self-made sauce that I would make using butter, chives, and tomatoes, which is surprisingly nice. It tastes a bit like sort of like greasy bolognese. It's the best way of describing it.
Right?
And that would be my lunch. I'd have the same breakfast every day of the apple and the banana. And then
to be fair, fruit for breakfast is always great.
Slow releasing energy.
Yeah, like your carbs and your whatever else is in there.
And then for dinner, I'd have a baked potato. And then finally on the third day before I'd start it again, I'd rewind and go back to the beginning. I would have some broccoli, mashed potatoes, peas, and cabbage.
Peas are my favorite vegetable
and spinach
of all time.
Put that together, right? And then at the end, I cook myself some chicken just because, you know. Normally, you've got enough protein. You've got enough protein from the sausage and liver, but then I just throw in some chicken anyway. And then rotate again. And that's what I had most days. I think there was only like 3 days where I didn't have that meal while I was living
in
this cabin.
That's so nice.
Yeah, so I crave fucking chocolate. I'm back in Brighton and I want fucking chocolate. Everyone's freaking out about the liver. Very British. Oh, yeah, man. I'm not a good example. I don't have a sense of taste. Man, I've already got look, hold on. Can you still see it on my stream?
Yeah, I can see the M&Ms. Oh my god, that is so much.
I have a sweet tooth at the moment. It's been 2 weeks.
No, because for every day for breakfast, I've had like a Costa's sausage cob, and then like. For lunch, it's been some kind of like takeout thing, and for dinner, maybe something else, a little bit takeout tea or like an apple or something. So I've just been craving like healthy food.
Fair enough.
I'm sure I could have got some healthy food. I was being lazy, if I'm honest.
Mate, you're like 17. Who gives a shit? Eat what you want.
I know, but I like to care about my diet because it makes me feel better.
17's the age where you can just go nuts. Anyway, let's stop talking about diets. I don't want people to get all upset.
Sorry, true.
I don't want to upset people. Not, I don't want to get people upset. That sounds like.
Yeah,
in the Isle of Wight, though, the place we stayed at had 0.02 upload speed.
Oh, yep. Fun, man.
Yep. And it was right on the cliff. So I had a great view of the sea. I wish I'd filmed a bit, because I wish I'd just done a little tour for myself so I could remember it and look back on it. Because it was pretty magical. There's this lighthouse at the foot of the house, like right over the cliff, and
lovely.
And it, at night in like a foggy day when there was all the it's got a name.
What are you thinking of?
Sea fog, the type of sea fog.
I don't know the name for it. I just
sea fret. When all the sea fret had come in from the sea. You'd get like the lighthouse would like span these tendrils out to sea in this massive rotating four beams at a time pattern. It's called St. Catherine's Lighthouse.
Cool.
It's brilliant. And I just go and sit there in the middle of the night. You can see all the stars. There's no light pollution. You can see the entire sky and then just this massive rotating beams of light going out. How cool is that?
Oh, that sounds amazing. Some of my favorite memories is when me and my family, we went to Cornwall this one time and stayed in a caravan. And one of my favorite, because it was like just on a cliff like that down in Cornwall. Mm-hmm. And my favorite part was like just going on the seafront and just like collecting like these tiny shells and it actually being warm in the UK. It felt like we weren't even in the UK, but it's, yeah, it was absolutely wonderful, man.
That's cool. That's cool. Yeah. I mean, it's just really nice to be in like the middle of nowhere sometimes.
Yeah, it is, you know, just to feel like a real disconnect from everything.
I just
like
wish I'd brought something to do. Because all I had was, sit up, something in the tank.
I would have brought a Scrabble board.
All we had was a pool table. Have you seen the video of me?
What video?
Hold on, I wonder if it's on YouTube. Let me check if it's on YouTube. Well, someone's got to have it. It's me playing the organ. Is it on like Twitter? If I searched Wilbur playing organ on Twitter.
You played an organ. Oh, an organ.
I was playing the organ, and this was pretty much all I could do. It's definitely on my drummer's Instagram. Hold on. Just give me 1 second. Give me 1 second. Wilbur, what's your snap? Someone says, I deleted snap about a year ago, but thank you for asking.
What is the appeal of Snapchat? My school friends always asked me to get it, but I never could figure out what a bitmoji
it
was.
I used to use it a lot when I was like in college. It was like, that was like my way.
Is it like the go-to talky thing?
I guess, yeah.
Like, what's up with WhatsApp though? Like,
well, WhatsApp's a bit boomer.
Is it?
Yeah, a little bit.
Why not just like text then?
Right, can you see this, Tubbo?
Yeah, I can see that.
I don't know how to make it bigger.
I don't know how to like show chat, but
can you hear it? Just show them the sound.
Yeah, I don't have any.
This was all we could do, but
oh, what? Just play the pool table and organ.
This was it for about. For 2 weeks, this is all me and the band did.
Did you not bring like your own instruments to write songs?
Oh yeah, we did, but they had an organ at the house.
Well, that's awesome. My school got this amazing organ just as I was leaving.
Said. What did you say?
Oh, I was saying, just as I was leaving my school, they bought this amazing organ with like the two pianos on top of each other and all of like the adjustment things with the pedals, which like did the low noises.
That's cool.
Oh, it was amazing.
That's very cool. Should we play GeoGuessr?
Is it GeoGuessr time?
It's
GeoGuessr
time.
I feel like it might be.
Hello, everyone. It's GeoGuessr time. It's GeoGuessr time. Time for me to be a stuck-up prick again for an hour. let's do it with the chat. Let's do it with the chat, shall we?
Okay. Wait, let me just... Oh, God.
Here you go, my man. Here you go.
It's been so long since I've streamed, I've forgotten how to do it.
Wait, let's see if I actually have the... Yeah, okay. Oh, God, still got my sub goal up. Whoops. I felt like I didn't want to have a sub goal on my screen anymore because I just don't stream enough. Whoa, that's big. Hey, hello me.
What made you so big?
Hold on, let me just... Oh God, I can't make it. There we go. This is why Filzer uses studio mode.
Does he actually?
Yeah, and he was like, you should use studio mode. And I was like, what do I look like, a boomer? Haha. Take that, grandpa.
Have you seen like the OBS like production mode where there's like 50 fucking screens?
Oh, I just opened my podcast window. Whoops. Okay, there we go. So chat, you gotta type in the URL if you wanna get in. We're only gonna let in one at a time.
That's how we do things.
One at a time.
Have you turned on 50-50?
It's distance. We're doing distance.
Oh, we're doing distance. Oh, awesome.
Would you prefer countries?
I feel like I'm better at it, but I feel like I'll get better at countries if I do
more
distance.
We'll do countries.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no, we'll do distance. We want you to get better.
Yeah. That was my trainer for. You know what? I need some GeoGuessr music. Hit me with a good GeoGuessr song. What's a song for GeoGuessr?
Horses by David Byrne.
Oh, we got one!
Let's see if we get another. I just want you to listen to Horses by David Byrne.
I don't know how to spell horses.
It's like H-O-R-S-E-S.
H-O... S-E-S.
Yeah, by David Byrne.
I've got David Quinn. That's
nah,
nice,
David Byrne. Byrne spelled B-Y-R-N. It's annoying.
The David Byrne song. No, it doesn't come up on Spotify.
Oh, it's probably just on YouTube then. I'm sorry. Anyway, let's just play GeoGuessr, my man. Let's just play GeoGuessr.
It's time for some GeoGuessing.
Right, we're doing distance, so...
Okay.
Do you want me to talk through my thought process, or do you want to compete?
I kind of want to compete. You know what?
Alright,
we'll
compete. We can compete.
Okay. I'm down for some competitiveness.
I honestly don't know if that makes you feel any better so far. I have no idea.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Man's stuck right now. What currency are they using? Okay.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
There's not very many places that speak this language and use dollars. That's all I'll say. There's not many. It's Colombia. There's not many countries that use dollars and speak this language, Tubbo. Okay, swim fellow, you fuck you. Stop. Oh, they just. I swear to God, if I get knocked out.
Woo,
okay.
You're in.
Oh, it was actually Puerto Rico. I wouldn't have thought Puerto
My
Rico.
My first guess was Australia. I was like, flat roads, Australia. Woo!
I might, by the way, be entirely wrong. This is Japan. I might be entirely wrong about Colombia being one of the few Spanish-speaking countries uses the dollar. But, you know. Oh, well. Sorry. If that's the case, no. I just didn't know. I really want to go to Japan. Like, I know that's one of the most said phrases in the history of mankind.
Yeah, but... I know, but it's just such a pretty place, you mm-hmm. know?
Yeah.
I've always wanted to go. You're going to knock me out, Wilbur. I don't have any guesses.
That's fine.
Left.
Just beat Swimfellow. If Swimfellow goes above you, then.
I'm gone. Oh, we were all very.
Tubbo! No, you can help me, Tubbo.
Okay.
You're on Wilbur team now.
I'm on Team Wilbur.
It's like SEAL team, Wilbur team.
SEAL team Wilbur,
What are you thinking? What are you thinking from this, Tubbo? I think I know immediately where we are.
This is Japan again, isn't it?
I'm pretty sure it's not. I'm pretty sure this is Indonesia. My reason being is the Arabic, I think Indonesia.
Oh, is that Arabic?
Yeah, Indonesia or Malaysia. I think, and the reason being is that they're quite a majority Muslim country. I might be entirely wrong though. I'm pretty sure that's the case, and I reckon we're going to be a little bit into Malaysia, actually, not Indonesia, thinking about it.
There's an IKEA here, so that's
there's not very
cool,
many places that look like this and also use Arabic. I was right.
Oh, it was right.
Okay, I thought I was being hella ignorant saying that, but it turns out I was right, so I may have just been ignorant but right.
Oh,
it's category. I'll change to GeoGuessr. Hold on. Change me category. Hold on.
I'm in here with Swimfellow.
As you should be.
Me and Swimfellow are going to have the time of our lives.
Cool. GeoGuessr. Let's go. Next one. Play again. Right, let's see who we get in. Same code, guys. Got to just type it in. We're going to just keep increasing by one person.
What? People are going to be ready.
Everyone's shouting, it's blurry. Stop being boomers. Blurry. Get better eyesight. If these people got in. There we go.
Oh, we got one.
Eric. Welcome,
Hello,
Eric.
Hello, Eric.
Hello, Eric. I've been smoking 50 packs a day, Eric.
Is this English speaking?
No,
this that's
French,
isn't
my
it?
Guy.
Yeah.
It is French, you're right. Pretty sure, at least.
I'm looking for a domain for myself.
It's a good move. There's not very many French-speaking countries on GeoGuessr.
Oh!
One of them's very clearly... oh, God. Oh, gosh. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Wow. Okay, we are in le thick of it, as the French would say.
I found me a domain.
I think I might be out.
No. I mean, not first round.
Okay, there we go.
Oh!
Everyone was just spamming Paris.
Stream snipers.
No, I think it's exactly a pretty obvious one. Yeah, out. Look.
Yeah.
Wow. That person got knocked out and they were just like, you know, like an hour drive from
domain.
It. Yeah. Ah, nice work.
Yeah, it was on the side of a car.
Next one.
Oh,
this desert. Is an interesting one. This is one of those cases where it's like, it could be anything, and then there's like one giveaway that will like, you know,
does
give
the
it
car
away.
Have a snorkel? The car's a little...
No, I don't think we're in Africa, actually.
I think it's America.
We could be in the Middle East.
Wait, what,
We could be in Israel. We could be in Chile.
They blurred the signs.
Dickheads.
I know.
Do they not think of GeoGuessr? Okay, this isn't Israel. We are probably in... Yeah, I'm going to guess.
I'm going to drop one of these.
Oh, Swimfellow and Roselol. Okay, nice work, Tubbo. I would keep guessing, though, Tubbo, if I were you, because I am going to try and get in. Let's go down here. Fuck.
Where?
Okay.
I reckon it's probably closer
to
like
come on.
This
come
area.
Come on. Fuck, I'm out.
You're out. Yeah. No, keep guessing. Oh.
No, I didn't have enough. It was Spain. Holy shit, I would never have guessed Spain.
I guessed Nevada.
I mean, you're in. Good job. Okay, I'm going to help you, Tubbo. We're going to teamwork.
Okay, give me a hand.
This is the Mediterranean, right? Off the bat.
Oh, yeah, look at the signs.
Logial Euros. So we're in Europe. It's somewhere Mediterranean in Europe.
Like Greece?
Not Greece because we're not seeing any Greek. So it's going to be Spain or Portugal. I need to see a sign, but everything's like... Oh, my God, it's hard to move around here.
Okay, I've dropped the Portugal and I'm 500 kilometers away from the first guy.
Okay, we could be in Italy in that case.
Okay.
We could be in Montenegro though as well. Rue de la Fondevilla, France, south of France, Troy.
South of France.
Yeah,
okay.
I thought it was Spanish.
Oh!
Nice work, man. Nice work. Good choice
of
location.
Yeah, everyone was yelling at me that it was France.
Yeah, I thought it was Spanish text, but I didn't. I'm not always the quickest.
Yeah, I'm not too good at language.
You're in, Tubbo. You're through. You're through, Tubbo. It's fine. You're through. You're through, right. Oh! Nice work.
That was close.
That was getting close. Okay, I know exactly where we are.
Is that why?
Yep, we're on the M4 to Swindon.
We're on the M4 to Swindon.
So...
That's UK.
Do you need my help, or...?
I will find the M4. I have gone on that road, like, 6 times today.
Really?
Yeah!
Because if you're traveling from bloody Tomville. Yeah, this is literally, you were probably here.
I actually can't find it on the map.
The M4?
I can't find it
on
the
map. So Swindon's just to the west of London.
Oh.
But this is like, it's not. That's some Slough is just to the west of London. Where's Swindon?
Swindon's up north.
Well, put it down. It won't be too far north. It'll be between where Tommy lives and London.
I found it!
Do it. Wait, you're wrong, Tubbo. Guess again. You're going to keep going. You're going to be... Yes, good. You're going to be a bit more southbound, I think, than whatever you're thinking.
No. I'm more eastbound. Yay!
Oh, my God. Look how close you two were. If Swimfellow had just placed their thing actually on the motorway, if they'd placed it on the motorway, they would have won. But they placed it for some reason in the
A419.
They placed it in a farmhouse. Wow, good job, Tubbo. Nice work.
Exciting stuff.
Okay, let's see who we get in now. We got Lobster.
We already got a new one.
We got Lobster. Yeah, but let's go for one more new one. Come on.
Okay, one more newbie.
Who are we waiting for?
GeoGuessr is awfully exciting these days.
Let's refresh the music, of course. You won one, Tubbo. Good work, man.
I won one.
Then that was like entirely you as well.
What, just searching for the M4?
What? Mate, I've won plenty of rounds because I've been to the place.
Yeah, I guess. Thank you. I feel so accomplished in my geography skill.
Get in here, chat.
Oh, got one.
Let's go. Oh, no, we got two.
Oh, we got two.
It's fine. It's fine.
Oh, flag.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even see the flag. Well, I know one of the flags.
Oh, that's a lot of flags, actually.
I know one of them.
One of them's Thailand, right? Oh, God.
I'm not sure. I know what one of them is, and I'm pretty sure I know where in that one country around where we are. Oh, God. Shit, what? What? Are we... Huh?
What?
Huh?
What? What?
Is this a rest? Is this... Oh!
Wait, what? Where? Oh, God.
I can't explain because we're against each other, but, like, So I saw the flag of this country and I was like, oh, it's just a restaurant that sells that cuisine. And then I saw another one and I was like, wait. And I looked and it's written in the language of that country. And I was like, wait.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, no, Tubbo. I don't think they even have GeoGuessr in the middle of the Sahara Desert.
I was just spamming guesses.
Why did you guess the Sahara Desert? Tubbo.
No, I guessed
the Eye of Africa in Mauritania. You know that big circle and
yeah. Well,
Tubbo.
You know me, just loving the Sahara.
Tubbo. Fun fact: Stara means church. Fun fact.
Does it?
Yes.
What language is it?
I think it's this one. I think.
I'm out. You can tell me.
Oh, Bulgaria. I think. I need to see a sign. Svilengrad is not a Bulgarian sign. That's very Russian sounding. Or Ukrainian. I'm going to go down here in Russia. Oh, it was Bulgaria. I'm glad I didn't change. Oh my gosh. Is this Hong Kong or Singapore? I think this is Hong Kong off the bat.
Yeah, it looks...
We have a WhatsApp number.
Hong Kong's Chinese, isn't it?
Yeah, Hong Kong has Chinese text. You're right. Yeah.
Yeah. If it's anywhere in China, it's definitely Hong Kong.
True. Well, yeah. If it's anywhere with Chinese text, it's in Hong Kong.
Yeah, it's Hong Kong.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Not sure I'd call this place. Anyway, Hong Kong. Where? What street are we on specifically? I don't read Chinese. Oh wait, To Kwa Wang. We're probably on the mainland, right?
Yeah, it's so built up.
Yeah.
Is everywhere like this?
They haven't got much space to build up in, so.
Oh, is Hong Kong on an island?
I found it. To Kwa Wang Road. I'm gonna say we're gonna be about here-ish in To Kwa Wang. Let's go for that. Why not? That's about right. Haven't got long. Actually, I've got a bit of time. How close was I?
How close?
Chat, my man. Oh, chat, look at that.
That is disgusting. That is absolutely disgusting.
I was lucky. I found To Kwa Wang Road really quickly.
Oh, this place looks lovely.
There's
a lot of space here. Looks rainy enough to be the UK.
If I speak, I'm in trouble.
What do you mean?
Because the UK is very rainy, but I can't be mean about my country.
Oh.
Kwa Bangi.
There's nothing wrong with the UK being rainy. I love the rain.
I think we're in Nigeria, personally. Wait, have we got any car deets? No. Any sky deets? No.
Something I always look for if it's Nigeria is I look for, like, industrial machinery, like JCB stuff.
Oh, I'm 1,000 miles off. Fuck. Kwa. I know the word kwa in the African language that this is. But what is it? What country is this Kwa? It's not Uganda.
It's people there.
Is it
no,
Nigeria?
Uganda has the little snorkel. If it is Nigeria, I always look for the... Oh,
It was South Africa.
South Africa.
Is that Afrikaans then? Didn't think so. That's weird.
Near Durban.
Durban. Port Shepstone. Luzutu.
This place looks cool.
It's a stadium. Okay, let's go to the stadium.
It's not a stadium, is it?
That's a stadium, man. Or a racetrack or something.
What? Wait, are we looking at the same place?
Maybe. It's a bit in the distance.
Wait, I'm traveling down.
Vodofos Ostizhek. Is this the Ukraine? Also, not the Ukraine. Is this Ukraine? I recognize this football team, but I don't know.
Oh,
what...
I see the stadium.
I recognize the football team, but I don't know if it's Ukraine. I think that's a Ukrainian football team, right? Sieva. That doesn't sound Ukrainian or Russian or whatever. Sorry, I don't know.
This doesn't really give me like.
Oh, it's
Sekres.
Oh, I know where we are. Bam. I knew I recognized the team.
Where is it?
It's Croatia. Sorry, I keep forgetting we're not against each other.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was Sisek, but it's Osijek. Whoops. My bad.
We're real close to Serbia.
Sorry, Croatian football fans.
Is football big in Croatia?
It is very big. They came second in the World Cup, Tubbo.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
I've always wanted the UK to win the World Cup.
We have.
I don't think it's been in my lifetime, though.
No, it's not been in my lifetime either. It's the 60s we won last.
Oh. Oh, is this in Africa?
Pretty sure this is Mexico, by my judgments. But what do I know? I'm stupid English boy. I don't know enough. I'm pretty sure this is Mexico, though, and I'm going to go up here just for fun. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, okay.
See, I'm getting to a point in my GeoGuessr career, Tubbo, where when people ask me, how do you know that? My answer is just, I don't know. I just have a feel for it at this point. I just kind of get it now. You know?
A sixth sense.
Let's see. I just kind of get it now. This is Finland, I think.
It hasn't even loaded in for me yet. I think I'm delayed.
I think it's Finland.
I need a signpost. Whoa, is that snow?
It is snow. This is looking quite Swedish now, though.
Whoa, look how nice their roads are.
Let's try Sweden. Let's try Orbo. Cool. And then I'm also going to try Tampere in Finland. To scatter a guess. Pretty sure this is Sweden though. Lechrande. Yeah, okay. Let's try Östersund. Let's try here. I'm just dotting guesses all over the place to get this person out. Let's try up here for luck.
The roads are so smooth.
Yeah. That's what happens with good public expenditure. Oh, no. No! Okay, Sundsvall. Why not? Fuck it. Come on. Yes! Skirted to the top. Thank you, Sundsvall. Woo! Welcome to the second place club, dickhead. Oh, man. What? That was a clutch. That was a clutch, man. I want to have a break. I want to have a break from GeoGuessr now.
You're going to have a geo break.
A geo break. I don't know if Rambu's coming. I'm getting tired, though. I don't stream for this long.
I'm
going
to be honest. They're still in that recording. You can see in the server. They're still in the lobby.
Do we join? Yeah. No, we don't. We don't join.
Nah. We don't want to disturb the pace of things. There might be a good bit going on, Wilbur.
It might be a good bit. How much odds on you join the room now?
Odds on 20.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. 14.
16.
Ooh.
That was too close to my liking. Okay, not again.
Double or nothing? So you half it? You go for 10?
Okay, go on.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. 7.
7. Fuck!
Tubbo, you gotta join. You gotta join and just act confused. Like, pretend it's just like another Discord. I'll get your stream up. I want to watch this. Hold on, here we go.
I'll get your stream up. I want to watch this.
Go on. Okay. Here we go. In you go. Go on.
Yeah. Like, I was on the door in the bedrock in the middle of the bedrock place. You know how you just go underneath it and smack the dragon? It's fine. I went under there and it just one-shot me. But I was low.
Shit.
But...
I can't do it.
You didn't say anything, man.
I didn't want to say anything. It sounds like I don't know. It sounds like they've ended recording, but they're still talking about it, and I don't want to give any spoilers. And I don't. Ah! So much panic.
You failed the odds on, man. That's part of the rule.
I know. I'm sorry.
You failed the odds on.
I tried. All I could hear was Goggy, and I just started quaking. Damn it. I had a feeling before I said 7 you were going to say 7, and then I was like, no, that's ridiculous. And then I said it anyway.
No, that's right. Wilbur would never say the number 7.
With a
10% chance, he would never say it.
I knew I should have stuck with odds on 20.
Yeah, you can just say no to my double or nothing.
I know, I'm so impressionable. Oh, God.
Oh, man. Do you want to react to something?
You want to react to something? What do you want to react to?
I don't know. My Windows Defender just told me that it has not found any threats. Well, that's good, because I've never downloaded anything on this PC ever.
My Windows Defender always tells me it finds so many threats.
That's not good.
So many threats. Yeah, but, like, oh my God.
Oh, I know what I want to show you, dude. Something I discovered recently. This is something I've already seen, but it's, like, worth your time.
Where is it?
It's someone doing a cover of one of my songs from Your City Gave Me Asthma.
Oh, cool.
And they're amazing. It's a really, really good, like, cover. Look, pause this at 00. Okay. I almost put it in the recording. Okay, pause this at 00, man. So it's Jubilee Line by Derivacat. And it's like, it hasn't got enough views, in my opinion, because it's really, really solid. It, like, captures...
Really?
Yeah, basically, like, I find it very strange when people... When people cover my like personal songs, I love it. Don't get me wrong. I actually go through and watch them like in my spare time, which is how I found this. But like, I always feel a bit strange because it's like, unless they put like their own spin on it, I'm in that mental space that I just assume they don't get what the lyric's about, which I know is like really cocky and like, and a bit arrogant, but like, I can't help it. You know, it's just something that my brain says, but like, Derivacat just nails it, man. They just get exact. Really? I just feel like they know exactly what I was talking about in the song. Are you ready?
Oh, that's cool.
I just think it needs more watching. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. So good. I love that third chord as well. That's such an interesting division.
Does sound nice.
Peaks like production wise, but peaks in tone on that fourth note, really.
Yeah.
And then resolves back to the start. Oh, I love it.
Worse than dying. It's very nice. I've got to admit, I haven't heard an awful lot of your like first songs you made.
That's fine, man. I'm just a bit of a nerd with composition. I spend most of my time writing on lyrics and composition, like structure and like the feel of the music without lyrics. Your city gave me asthma. And Derivacat just nails the composition. Exactly what I was going for. Why I'm fucking leaving. And your water gave me cancer.
And the pavement hurt my feelings. My favorite line is, your pavement hurt my feelings. Shell at the wall. Cause the walls don't fucking love you.
Shout at the wall. I wish they'd gone for that. Shout at the wall. Cause the walls don't fucking love you. I like straining that note out and watching other people try it. I got in it, so it's like.
Yeah. Oh, it's cool. Have you seen that Bill Wirtz's band?
Yeah, a big Bill Wirtz band, man.
Yeah, I was like, oh wow, hello. Where have you been? Gotta stop.
Oh, to be Bilbo. Just vanishing and then coming back, I wish.
Yeah, there's like, yeah, this song might quit and then 4 months later, boom! The whoa! Puts barriers on the tube line. There's a reason.
The London puts barriers on the rails. There's a reason. It's good. The London puts barriers on the tube line. Like, my mix has fucking... Oh, I bid farewell to the port and the land, and I paddled away from brave England's white sands. It's like the first track on, like, my mix.
That's cool.
Do you like sea shanties, Tobo?
Sea shanties. Sorry. The only ones I've really ever heard are the ones you sing in Discord.
Oh, don't. You're what? Outing me.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to.
No, it's fine, it's funny.
I just thought it was funny, because every now and then I just randomly hear a sea shanty down the mic.
Nice. Dude, I'm sleepy. I might end. I'm sorry, chat, that Rambu didn't come. He's busy hanging out with Tommy.
He's hanging with the boys.
And the recording fellows.
They're such recorders.
Yeah, they're such recorders.
Doing that.
One day will be worth. One day will be worth it to be invited. Yeah, Tubbo, I'm sure.
One day.
How many of Tommy's mod videos have you been in, Tubbo?
One.
I used to be in all of them, and then he got rid of me. Have you noticed that? I was in every single one, and then he just stopped having me.
Yeah, I think it's just, you know, more variety, shaking things up.
He's had Phil. No, we didn't get rid of Phil. He did it with Quackity too. Quackity was in all of them, and then he just went nope.
Oh
man.
Hey.
I mean, to be honest,
I think the one that you and me were in was the best. I thought the weather one was awesome.
The weather one was pretty good.
It made me laugh very, very much.
What was my favorite mod video? Hold on. I have one.
I'm biased, though, to be fair.
You were in more than that one. I've watched another one with you in.
What was another
pretty
one
sure.
I was recently in the prison one. Sorry,
yeah,
I forgot about
one.
That.
That's not really a mod video, I guess.
Yeah. I was. Yeah, that was more of just a funny... time.
I mean, the morph mod's great, obviously. I'm a big fan of the lava ravine too. Lava ravine's like probably my favorite one, actually. Yeah,
our favorite bit we've done with me and you, I really like the mule bits bit.
Yeah.
That was funny.
Yeah, mule bits was good. I think Tommy got rid of me because in the most recent ones I just haven't been doing the weird shit that I usually do. Your mule bits.
We need more mule bits from you.
We need
you,
more
Wilbur.
Mule. I know.
I need to be selling all
I've
bits
been off
of the
my
mule
game.
Again.
I've been off my game, man. I've got shit
back.
On the mind.
I don't even doubt it for a second. I've
got shit on the mind, Tubbo. You know, I got
is it all the
lyrics
stuff,
to
is
write.
It?
I got lyrics
made you
to write. I got
like philosophical.
Yeah.
Is that what I'm looking for?
Yeah, I'm too. I got
more in touch with your inner self.
That dragon one, by the way, they cut so much of me and Quackity's shit.
What was the
me
dragon
and Quackity
one?
Just went off on a tangent, and it
was that like gone. The whole bit where Quackity wanted to like screw the end.
Me and Quackity shot a dragon porno at one point.
Oh, that was the one that got age restricted. I remember.
But Tommy didn't even include the dragon porno.
That's quite funny, to be fair.
With Keith, my newest video got age restricted. Why?
Really?
Yeah.
What was your newest one?
It's the me and Tommy, but we're not allowed to say
the
letter
E. Oh, you can't see the letter E.
And it just got it. Why is it age restricted?
Oh my God, I can't watch it because I'm not 18.
Fucking bullshit. It's bullshit,
I'm
man.
I'm upset.
There's very little swearing. There's one bad word. I think I say cunt once, but that's like normal lexicon.
That's a bad,
for
bad word.
Yeah, but I'm British. It's not that bad here. Maybe in America it's a bad, bad word, but here it's. I get called one every day.
My mum would yell at me if I said that word.
I know, but that's because you're 17. My mum would yell at me too, Tubbo, and that's good. But yeah. in like I get called it in like a positive way every day.
Yeah.
Jeez, man. Anyway.
I hate this verified age screen. It just mocks me.
Yeah. Man. They're all telling us to react to Shatter. Do you want to do it?
What's Shatter?
I don't know. I don't.
Okay.
Let's just look it up. Dream SMP Animatic. Sure.
Cool.
Oh, it's
cool.
From May
6th.
I haven't seen this, I don't think.
How long ago was that? When was May?
Is it
DMCA
Music? Yes. It's got DMCA Music.
Oh, to be fair, I'm... I'm convinced it doesn't exist.
It does exist, my man.
No.
But you can watch it, and I think I'm gonna end stream. I'll raid you. Okay.
I'm gonna say goodbye
to chat. Bye. Hey chat, thank you for coming down. Remember what I said at the beginning of the stream about how much you matter to me, because I don't let you know enough, and that was hard for me as it was. So yeah, I will be trying to stream as much as possible. I mean, I'm technically on short time here, but I will never just leave you. Okay, I'll keep streaming. All right, I hope you had a good stream. I hope you had a fun time. I'll see you guys next time, whenever it may be. Farewell. Wow.